हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव टुडे आवर टॉपिक फोटोसिंथेसिस. दैट इज मोस्ट कॉमन टॉपिक फ्रॉम फोर्थ क्लास टू ट्वेल्थ क्लास. वी ऑल टुडे वी क्लियर द टॉपिक फोटोसिंथेसिस. इट इज द प्रोसेस इन विच प्लांट प्रिपेयर फूड फॉर अस. फूड इज आवर बेसिक नीड by which we get energy. Without food we can't do work, and in the presence of sunlight, chlorophyll, carbon dioxide and water, photosynthesis is not possible. Sunlight is the main source of energy that we obtain from sun. In this, solar energy change into chemical energy, and chlorophyll is a green color of the plant by which we prepare the food, and carbon dioxide we obtain from the atmosphere, and water vapors from the roots and water and atmosphere also. We need some raw material also to prepare the food. That is the same. We have the sunlight, chlorophyll, water and carbon dioxide. Now we go to the structure of the plant. When we see the plant, we see roots, stem, flowers, fruits and leaves. But the main source of the plant is leaf, because we all know that leaves is our kitchen of the plant. From it, all the food goes to the upper side and to the lower side. So it is a possible without the phloem. Phloem is the main source or main point which transfer the food to the stem and to the roots also. From roots, roots absorb the water, minerals and all the water minerals, and from here the food stored in the air structure, that is fruit. Fruit is the main structure by which we get nutrition and energy in the process of the endosperm is the main pulpy structure we eat, and a main process is also we have fertilization. From other plant, a pollen grain transfer to the stigma of a flower, and they unite to each other, single structure unite to each other and make our diploid structure, and we get fruit. And from fruit we get nutrition, and from nutrition we get energy to do work. So bye friends.